what's gonna be true. Blame it on that moonlight, blame it on my youth.
They made me wear a mask.
Had to pick up some goodies, boys, because I ran out. This is literally like the first time in 2 months that I've had to buy my own weed, because like a month ago, some random dude sent me a box just full of edibles, like 140 milligram edible, like chewy strips. So I've been munching on those. And on top of that, my coach actually gave me like hella weed randomly that he grew himself. So this is the first time I had to buy fucking some shit. I got an indica because I'm a big indica guy. What is this? Ice cream cake. And then I got a hybrid just for fun because we got some homies coming over today that don't like indica. An old friend. It's been a while. We actually have a lot to talk about, boys, because what? I left you guys hanging last week, right? I acted like I was gonna tell you where I was moving, and I was like, psh. So yeah, I know where I'm moving. I'm just gonna wait until it's like 200% official to like put it out on my socials, you know? I don't wanna like lead you guys on, I guess is what I'm saying. But like, I'm like 99% sure I'm gonna be moving to this new undisclosed location within the next like month, and it's gonna be lit. I'm fucking hyped for it. But until it's 100% certain, I'm gonna keep it under wraps. I'd like to know where you guys think it is, if you guys even give a shit. But forget all that, because we actually have some big announcements to make before we get into this YouTube video.
I lost my grinder. Where is that shit, actually, for real though? Someone wanna send me a new grinder? That'd be sick. Whatever, that's enough for right now. I'll do a little one because we're about to go work out here in the next hour and a half. But real quick, maybe another one, because that one was little. What's the point of taking a little bong, right? Two little ones equal a big one. But anyways, check it out real quick. All within a week. This happened from last week's video to this week's video. I got picked up by Anabar. If you guys aren't familiar with Anabar, pretty much the tastiest protein bar on the market today. Sush and James have been sponsored by these guys for a long time, but they're finally branching out and getting other athletes, and they reached out to me, and I was like, yes, no questions asked, send me some bars, because I've had their bars before, and they smack. Maybe not the best bars if you're cutting, you feel me? They got white chocolate cookies and cream. They're definitely like heavier bars, perfect for bulking. So like for my meal program right now that I'm on, my meal plan, it's like I have two real meals, and then right before I go to the gym, I'll eat an Anabar like 30 minutes before I go, and that's like a whole other meal to me in my mind, and I'll have my Rice Krispie treats or whatnot at the gym. But this is sick. Anabar makes really quality bars, perfect if you're bulking for like meal replacement bars. So if you want to show me some love, you can always go on Anabar and use code BIGDOG, like always. Get some tasty bars, help your boy out. P-Way, you know that shit. And also on top of that, Regiment Company, Regiment Co. is a jewelry company that works very closely with Young LA. They were nice enough to bring me on too. Now, I've always been someone who wears mad jewelry. I haven't really wore rings in a long time because I stopped when I went in the Marine Corps, because you can't really have lots of jewelry on when you're in the Marine Corps. It's like a rule and shit, but I'm definitely back on that shit because they sent me over a bunch of sick pieces. I like this triangle pendant the best from the necklaces they just dropped, but they just had a drop. So if you want to check it out, there's still stuff in stock. Code Big Dog, everything's code Big Dog. Yeah, check that out if you want. But like I was saying, we got an old friend coming over. We're gonna go hit a lift, nothing crazy. We're literally going to just hit arms today. I can't tell you the last time I went to the gym that wasn't on a rest day and was like, fuck it, let's just hit arms. But randomly it's in my programming, so I'm not gonna argue it. I'm just gonna go hit arms, get a nasty pump. Fred's coming, and then an old friend. Let's go.
Trouble on my mind, so much trouble on my mind. Uncle Tony's back. Yeah. I told him that we were hitting arms, and he's like, oh, you ain't hitting legs? Okay, I'll come through.
No barbell?
He's like, so long as we don't touch any compound lifts, I'm good.
Yeah. Come here, real quick. Check it out. All right, Gorilla Mode's dropping a new flavor on Monday. I'm putting this out on Sunday. So literally tomorrow at 10 p.m. PST, Cherry Blackout's coming. This shit's actually hella good, I'm not gonna lie. But this shit smacks, so run it up. Code Big Dog, boys.
Do you really wanna wake up, add some hot sauce?
Yeah, yeah. So the pre-workout stack's gonna be just a couple Cholula drops and Gorilla Mode.
For people that say it's not strong.
Yeah. That shit'll wake you up. Do you wanna try this? It's hella good. I'm not gonna lie. We're blacking out tonight, baby.
Put some
hot sauce, glycerol.
Hot sauce, glycerol, some Cholula and Valentino.
Hot sauce, glycerol, baby.
You want to wake up? You want your poop to burn?
I should be more excited. It's not like we're going in and doing some crazy workout. We're hitting fucking arms. I'm just really tired, but you know this shit's about to wake me up. This shit's about to wake me up for real. You should try some. Don't be a. Why? Do you already have pre workout or something?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't want to load up a fucking like 600 milligrams of caffeine, bro.
Oh, I bought some of this today, yesterday, and this is like booty shit.
It's not good. I've had that.
Yeah, that shit's not good. That shit's booty.
You heard it first here from Fred. Booty cheeks. Don't waste your money.
Let's get the Starbucks.
The Starbucks kind
of. Yeah, the Starbucks ones is really good.
For cold brew?
Yeah.
Honestly, I just like, that's caffeine. Fuck yeah, I'm just gonna chug it.
Are you coaching yourself? I coach myself all the way up leading until 4 weeks out.
All the way up until leading the 4 weeks out?
Yeah, my buddy Jay is watching the rest.
That's impressive.
Are you doing it, Natty?
Nah, you're not doing it, Natty. You doing a natty? You didn't answer the question.
I was like, who the fuck competes natty?
Who the fuck competes natty?
Not that there's anything wrong with being natty. I mean, I'm...
If you're trying to win, you ain't gonna win.
That's the thing about bodybuilding. It's like, bro, if you're gonna actually compete and go to a high level of bodybuilding, you're gonna take beatings.
Yeah.
Everyone knows that.
Even if you have the best genetics, because they got good genetics, then they take shit.
It's the best of the best. It's the best of the best. Oh.
All right. Let's go, baby. Time to mob. I'm the only one smoking today. I had to retire the Dope Chronicles because the rules for the Dope Chronicles episodes was what? Someone had to smoke with me. But the only problem is no one else smokes as much as me. So... I'm riding solo, and I've started bong rips and barbells, because that's a solo project, baby. Let's get it.
I've been jigging since a little nigga, get down. They like Draco, all them ones, now my Benjamin's out. Bitch, I'm out here grinding.
We told Tony that we were actually gonna hit legs, and he didn't show up. We switched it from arms to legs.
We told him to do an barbell workout.
Guy's nowhere to be seen. You know this.
OGs know.
OGs know. Tony's afraid of incline barbell. Daddy Tony's afraid of barbells.
Yeah, not. Yeah, I kind of told it. It just fucks up my shoulders, dude. If I can't do them.
Tony's a fake natty. He admitted it.
Single dad, 32. I'm tired all the goddamn time. No sex drive.
Same thing, but I'm 26. I'm already sweating. That's how you know it's about to go down. That's how you know he wakes up. Yeah, I always sweat. It's always about to go down, baby.
How do you think 9 seconds?
6 to 9. Bro, that shit's so cool.
That guy's an American treasure. I don't care what anyone says.
He makes.
This was playing at his prom.
Yeah, yeah.
Straight arm day pump today, baby.
Well, it's that 666, gonna tick, smoking pill, blow that clip, read a crucifix, it's an exorcism. I've been hating life, suicide, who am I? Noose is tied, closing my eyes, it's my only mission. It's that scarecrow with no soul, I only ride solo. Please don't take my photo, I hate all you bitches. I'm clenching my trigger, I'm fucking your bitches. The grave of my trenches, trust me, you don't want it. I just hit him and kill him with hell in my vision. That druggie, that junkie, bitch, give me your money. Blood on my clothes, spells on my soul. Live in hell, but I'm cold. Trust me, you don't want it when I got that motherfucking look in my eye. Got 6 million ways to commit a fucking homicide. G59 to the fucking day, I commit suicide.
That was too heavy for 12 reps. Yeah. That was too heavy. I thought I was gonna crank those out.
I'm gonna go with
40.
Yeah.
It's been a lot, dude. That's what I grew up on.
Oh yeah, high school I did.
It hurts. It's definitely different.
Yeah.
It's fucking like, it's like a deeper burn. I'm not a soldier.
Elefante de pito.
Goodbye aesthetic.
Or no, pito de elefante. How do you think people understand? Pito?
Pito?
Pe? Elefante?
Pito, me, elefante. Pito, me, elefante. This is a hype video. Just keep going. Don't cut.
Bro, it's not that deep. Is it too light?
Yeah, way too light. Just keep digging. Don't quit. No matter what you do, don't quit. Yes, sir.
Woo! This shit locked.
That was that one.
Fuck it.
All the way from hell, gliding up and out of hell, blood cells. So I got my fucking neck, it's on the cell. To the prince of darkness, souls I harvest, bodies I reap and sow. Turn up the light to watch me glow. Back from the dead, I just saw my thumb glow. Fuck what you believe in, bitch. I never had the reason, bitch. I'm coming from the ceiling, never dreaming. Now I'm leaving, bitch. I bring it back, I'm screaming, bitch. You're hanging from the ceiling, bitch. You're steaming like a dreaming shit. And trust me, you ain't free as shit. You a motherfucking slave like me and Slick.
Wisdom God, wisdom God, wisdom fucking God.
Kat got a bunch of new clothes, thinks she's hot shit.
Workout clothes, because I'm not sponsored like you, so I have to actually buy my clothes.
Just to be clear, by buy them, she means I buy them for her. What do you mean, buy those?
Look, these are cute.
What do you mean? You didn't buy that shit?
I picked it out.
You're a clown.
You're funny. It's cute, isn't it?
And Kat's gonna take a bong rip tonight.
No.
Yeah.
What? You're peer pressuring me. Oh, fuck.
Do you want me to light it?
Why didn't you put ice cubes in it?
Do you want me to get them?
No.
I can go get them if you want.
Yeah.
If you know. There are none. Actually, I checked. That's why.
Oh, okay. You sure got it. Okay, yeah, I want to do like a really small one though.
For the boys.
Small.
For the boys.
Okay, okay.
I'm watching.
What?
Okay, that was small.
What that was that?
Smaller than I.
What was that?
It was smaller than expected.
So you're good? What is that?